Any living thing that cannot coexist with the kid must cease existing. Little nigga, now listen. Yeah. Your mammy, your pappy, that bitch you chasing, little dirty ass kids. I fucking race. Your success is not enough. You wanna be hard. Yeah. Knowing if you get knocked, you get fucked in the yard. He's a pop tart, sweetheart. You're soft in the middle. I eat you for breakfast. A watch with a stain for your necklace. And your boss is a bitch. If he could, he would sell his soul for cheap. Treat his life to be sure. You could buy cars, but can't buy respect in the hood. Maybe I'm so disrespectful, cause to me you're a mystery. I know niggas from your hood, you have no history. Never poke nothing, never pop nothing, nigga, stop frontin'. Jay put you on, X made you hot. Now you running around like you some big shot. Pussy.
When they get to the point that they kinda like, it starts to get uncomfortable. They hate whoever's in a situation with it.
Whoever they can touch.
Now, it seems like Young Buck's trying to weasel his way out a little bit. It seems kind of gamish. Would you agree, or...
It doesn't seem... And you can look at that and see that game all the way.
Mm-hmm. But you're still giving him a chance, though. Like, you're still putting him on records.
I was giving him a chance and giving him the benefit of the doubt then, but, you know, you can take this as official notice right here, because we're on the hottest morning show in the world right now.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much, you could say Young Buck is no longer in the group G unit, but signed to G unit as a solo artist.